SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to recover recently deleted pictures on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Before we get started, it's important to note that you can have up to 40 days to recover a picture that you've deleted. However, this amount of time can shorten if the iPhone storage is nearly full or if you permanently delete the picture from your phone manually. So with that being said, if you have a picture that's still on your iPhone that you had deleted, then you can recover that by opening the Photos app. You can then select the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can scroll down to the bottom of this menu where you're gonna find the recently deleted option. This little lock icon to the right of it indicates that it's currently locked with Face ID. So when you tap recently deleted, then it's gonna use Face ID to open the album, and here you're gonna see all the pictures that you have recently deleted that can still be recovered. So to recover a picture that you've recently deleted, just select it, and then you can tap the Recover button at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can select the Recover Photo option. If you have multiple pictures in here and you would like to recover more than just one at a time, then you can tap the Select button at the top of the Recently Deleted page, and then you can tap on each of the pictures that you want to recover. Once those pictures are all selected, you can tap the three dots at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can choose the Recover option, and then select the recover however many photos you chose, and then that's going to restore those recently deleted pictures back to your recents folder in the Albums tab.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.